super turbulent. We're going in for landing right now.
Bless me, pardon me.
Please remain seated for the duration of the flight. Please bring your seat back and tray table into their full upright position for arrival and restow any carry-on bags brought on during the flight. We pass it to the cabin, picking up any items you wish to discard. We'll be on the ground shortly.
seat back pocket for any personal items, like tablets and cell phones. When you open the overhead compartment, be careful, as items may have moved in flight. And thank you for choosing American Airlines.
Charlotte, North Carolina.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Charlotte. The local time is 5:08. Once again, please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened and keep the aisle clear until we've pressed at the gate. Captain will turn off the fasten seatbelt sign when it's safe to stand. On behalf of American Airlines, our One World partners, we'd like to thank you for flying with us this afternoon. We hope to see you again soon.
Oh, you're very welcome. You're very welcome.
Yeah, that's how we gotta check our flight.
Flight attendants, verify disarm doors. Stand by for roll call.
You guys gotta get moving.
Yeah.
Have a safe flight, huh?
Thank you.
Yep, absolutely. After you, man.
Thank you.
Guys, thank you. Oh, sir. Sir, please.
No,
oh, no, I forgot this. Thank you. I appreciate you. Take care.
Thank you.
Thank you, man. Have a great rest of your day. See where we're going. Let's see here. Okay, so we have to go to B3. B is this direction. I think we're coming up to the Admiral's Club right here on the right, but we're not going in there. We were in there before, but we don't have time today, unfortunately. There it is, because it saves me a bunch of money, I guess. But there it is, that's where we always go. But unfortunately, we don't have time. Hang on, let me put these bags on right. beautiful out there today, man. Down back in Florida, though, it's miserable. Not just the weather. God, I hope she chokes on something, man. Bitch. Anyway, hope you guys are doing good. Sorry. Can't stop thinking about it, man. I will improve my behavior, I promise you guys, when it comes to being honest with you guys and divulging everything, but I feel comfortable. Okay. Gates B. Gates behave. So let's see where we're at here. Then I gotta sit down and make some phone calls for work. Departures. See you. Ontario. B3. Oh, here it is, right here. Sweet. Boards in 30 minutes. Yeah, baby. Alright, we're gonna sit down for a minute. Boarding the plane for Charlotte. Hello. Thank you. Appreciate it. Sorry about that.
Oh, didn't
get me. Thank you. Yeah, thank you. I appreciate it. How you doing, sir?
Hello, good.
Oh, this is going to be a good window also, man. I'm going to be able to keep the camera for the whole flight sitting here. Awesome sauce. Let's see if it'll work, guys. How you doing?
Good, man. How's it going?
Good, brother. Good.
6 service Ontario. We've got a nice short 4 hours and 15 minutes.
Oh, nice.
34,000 feet is what we
need to go. That's way short, huh?
Yeah.
Then we get to about Arizona. Then we might get a few showers to go around. Anyway, I got some required reading here, so we'll be there with you.
Yes.
Hopefully we can, since we're going back, hopefully it'll be light the whole flight.
Welcome back to Travel with American Airlines. We're glad you're here. This flight is on its way to one of our many destinations across the globe, made possible by our dedicated team members, who all do it for one reason, you. That's why your safety and well-being are so important to us. Let's go through some in-flight instructions so we can get you safely on your way. First, make sure your seat is upright.
Wow, we're already going. Crazy.
Electronic devices are put away.
Cool, man.
And your tray table is stowed. Seatback device holders must be stowed for taxi, takeoff, and landing. If you have a carry-on, place it all the way under the seat in front of you. Larger carry-on luggage goes in the overhead bin. If you have a handheld device, switch it to airplane mode now. If your electronic device exit, your window shade must remain open for taxi, takeoff, and landing. If you haven't already fastened your seatbelt, insert the metal end into the buckle and pull the strap so it's tight across your hips. To open your seatbelt, lift the top of the buckle. And remember, seatbelts should be fastened whenever you're seated in case of unexpected turbulence. U.S. law requires compliance with lighted and posted signs and crew member instructions. All flights are non-smoking, including e-cigarettes. It's against the law to tamper with, disable, or destroy the lavatory smoke detectors. Doing so may result in a fine. The safety card in your seat pocket explains the safety features of this airplane, including the location and operation of exits and flotation devices. But of course, don't hesitate to ask our crew members questions. This airplane has 2 exit doors in the front, 4 window exits over the wings, and 2 exit doors in the back. Take a moment to locate the nearest one, and keep in mind, it may be behind you. All door exits have evacuation slides to use in the unlikely event of an emergency. When directed to exit, jump onto the slide and move away from the airplane. In a water evacuation, life rafts are located in marked ceiling compartments. All exits are clearly marked with signs and opening instructions. If needed, exit path lighting in the aisle will illuminate near the floor to guide you to an exit, indicated by signs and lights. In the event of an emergency, leave all belongings and proceed to the closest usable exit. If needed, oxygen masks will drop from an overhead compartment. Remain seated with your seatbelt fastened and pull the mask down to start the flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and mouth and put the elastic band over your head. Pull the straps to tighten and breathe normally. You should always put on your mask before helping others. Oxygen is flowing even if the bag does not inflate. Life vests are located under, next to, or between your seat. For help locating them, see your safety card. To remove the vest, pull the tab or compartment handle to break the seal. If equipped with an elastic harness, remove the harness before opening the pouch. Take the vest out as shown on the safety card and put it over your head. Wrap the strap around your waist, attach the buckle, and pull tight. Once outside, pull the tab to inflate your vest or blow into the red tube. In the water, a light on your vest will automatically illuminate. If necessary, an infant life vest will be distributed by a crew member. See your safety card for more details on how to use it. We will be dimming the cabin lights for takeoff. Individual reading light controls are at each seat. It's our honor to care for you on your journey. If you have any questions, please refer to your safety card or ask any of the crew members as they do their final cabin check to make your time with us more enjoyable.
Once again, please make sure that all your cell phones are in airplane mode at this time. In the event that oxygen masks do drop from the overhead compartment, please remove any face coverings before placing the oxygen mask over your nose and mouth. There are 2 lavatories aft of main cabin for main cabin passengers. There's one lavatory forward for first class. Please extend the courtesy to your fellow passengers. Help us keep these restrooms clean throughout the flight by observing the posted signs. If you plan to sleep, please make sure you wear your face covering correctly so we'll not have to disturb you. We'll be coming through the cabin to do our final safety and face covering checks now more than ever. We appreciate you've chosen to fly in here. Anyway, please sit back, relax, enjoy our flight. Sorry about that.
Oh, I can't wait to get home. I miss my cat. It's only supposed to be 4 hours and 15 minutes. It's like 45 minutes less than it's supposed to be, and we're flying into the jet stream. That's what's tripping me out. Why is it 45 minutes less? I'm wondering if he's gonna maybe fly a little faster. I don't know. I have no idea. That deep bass sound from the damn engines. I love it.
those sun's rays. That's beautiful.
I wish most of my siblings were total tools, man. It sucks. I have 6 siblings, and most of them are just sociopathic narcissists. It's so sad. So sad, man. I mean,
six for takeoff or something. I was wondering why that plane was freaking waiting right there. That's probably a good reason. There he is. See them take off, that's cool.
thought we were next. There must be another plane landing. Yep.
minutes, not long. But it was a cool part of the clouds.
my bad. Thank you, I appreciate it.